met the last time Puneet Rajkumar and Allu Arjun had a neck-to-neck fight at the box office. Puneet's Rana Vikram and the Telugu actor Allu Arjun's son of Satyamurthy released on the same day. Last year and since the Telugu film also star Upendra, it earned some extra mileage in the major areas of Karnataka. It is known that Allu Arjun, who hails from Chiranjeevi's family, possesses a decent market in the Kannada land, and he is not leaving any stone unturned to strengthen it. Apparently, he is again gearing up to lock horns with the power star Puneet Rajkumar. Well, Puneet's Chakravyuha is slated to release on 22 April. Allu Arjun is blocking a few theaters in this state for his film Sarayanodu, which is hitting the screens on the same day. Though the Upendra factor and the popularity of director Trivikram Srinivas helped him at the box office the last time, it is interesting to see how he will fare this time with Sarayanodu in race with Puneet's much-awaited film Chakravyuha. Needless to say, there is enough space for both the releases with their own pros and cons, but it is a precious case to see who is going to eat into whose collections and how Puneet's Chakravyuha is going to deal with it. It is to be noticed that Chakravyuha has a lot of Telugu connections around it, as the film's music director Taman is a star musician in Telugu, while the Tollywood stars Junior NTR and Kajal Agarwal crooned for the album.